small soccer. And they can't beat us. Now the barrack. When we talk, they say that from State House. How the president know about that? I say they can call the State House. They say they may not waste me for calling the State House. I say now the work, this is what the president said for do. For take for our first small soccer for can't beat us. They say yes. The only workman and they say we call for nothing. That's how they waste me time. That's how we come from State House the other.
That's the positive impact of citizens' journalism. She is a resident within Grafton Park's community and seems aggrieved over the misuse of Sierra Leone Ports Authority's fire engine. The vehicle went there to supply water for building purpose. Upon interrogation, she alleged she was referred to President Bill for answers.
I don't know how I feel. Because the team on me, by now, Ports Motokai for the Nawataki is there standby for a fire catch for go utter. Not so air for car hot fire. Fire not a catch here, now us send the bill in the house. Why I ask the driver, I ask two man the waker. I say, brother, I say, us fire where they catch that is place here. We wanna take fire for small to car. They can hot fire. They say, let me go ask mother, be a sinner in cellar. Now I say, eh, I say, Musa, they can call a State House.
Diesel is not a cheap commodity, and the vehicle's engine was left on all through the time it was pumping the water. She furthered that a drastic actions be taken by the relevant authorities on all those involved.
This therefore take a drastic action, because now waste of resources. Not all the work this way government send them for. This motor car is not there for that. Now with resources, none of the waste so. With resources, none of the waste so. Not for this purpose, this motor car there for. When the driver done and they give you free talk. The man they wake up and they give you free talk. They say they can't beat me, kill me at this barrack. How then they can burn this barrack here so, if we talk.
All efforts and avenues soliciting response from Sierra Leone Port Authority proves futile. This medium stands willing to provide the authority an opportunity to respond. Samuel Koroma, AYV News, Freetown.